All right, so we're in another province, going after a mission. We're in, where are we anyways? Ocoro? That's how you say that? On the first mission, like, the boat lab.
And,
when I
said...
scouting out the police?
Yeah, when I said, that's you in the boss wave, we were on the boss wave. And I was just being silly. So don't mind that. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. I meant next mission. Which is this. Eyes on a small group of, of course I'm scouting. Are you really complaining that I'm scouting? Headshot.
A little bit. That two snipers right there?
Not anymore. Oh, wait, over there.
I think it's the other one. No, I cannot.
Oh my god, Centric. But I can't go away. Target down. Good night. Good night.
Into the water. He never existed.
Alright, I'm moving up.
You do then. Just get it now. There's more people. Yup.
Ah, I missed one.
I'm using the thermal, that's why.
Yeah, that usually helps.
Another tango. Count is now 10. I mean, we can always be mad and proud. I mean, we didn't say anything about killing anybody.
We just have to reach the boat.
Who's that? Oh, it's a civilian. Nope, I can't. Alright. It's
nighttime. That guy can
hang it in.
Why go loud and proud when you can actually be sneaky? Thank you. He saw a glimpse of me.
Yeah, he saw a glimpse of me.
Okay, we're still alright. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Nice.
He started to get
somebody
aware.
Saw it.
Oh shit.
Probably spotted the body.
Him from coming out.
Fuck. I can't hit him. The fuck? Thank you.
I got him. Shit, the other guy.
That's a kill.
Alright, so I've reached the boat. No idea what I'm supposed to do on the boat, though. Okay, open the gas cylinder.
Hello.
Oh, I got that.
What?
Oh.
Yeah, there's an arrow on the wall.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Alright, now we just have to run.
That's okay. Get away.
Gotta get away. Only dive off.
Right here.
God damn it, get on the boat. You took a chopper, I took a boat. Well, as you can see, we easily did that one. Kaboom. Word. Alright. Docking. And now we're being hunted by the one guy we left behind. He's gonna look around, find all of his fucking homies dead, and like, what the fuck happened? Either way. Alright. So, yeah. Moving on.
I'll drive.
So, this was a mission, but we've already accidentally run into it. So, whoops. Yeah, we're gonna skip that, but all you do is blow up some tankers, and, well, we did well at it. We only died once this time, so we're getting better. Hey guys, it's SN Weiss Wolf here with VadaFox, the Fox and the Hound. We're doing some Wildlands, and, well, we kind of fucked up on a lot of missions, so we're gonna try and do really good and get this recorded. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
So you teabag. Seriousness lost. Well, we made it like a whole 5 seconds of seriousness. God. Alright, I shot him in the back.
I was going to say, do you want to start over?
What? No. No. No, because everybody hates comedy. Oh, I shot him in the butthole. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Everybody hates comedy?
Yes, everybody hates comedy.
Why?
It's just a joke. Speaker down. Let's see if I can take out the other one. Alright, they have no alarms. They cannot call in a chopper.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Oh, I pulled the trigger and I had to reload. Alright. Round two. Done. Alright. So far, so good. Ooh! Ah, shit, he moved. Well, they know where we're at. I don't think they can actually do anything. So I'm gonna go over here and try and deal with these bitches. Headshot! Stop shooting at us! We didn't do anything! It was the other guys. Yeah, those guys! The green! Why are they here? Oh man, they're gonna make this place a mess.
Shitballs.
Fuck,
get the hell out of there.
That train. Alright. So far, so good. Oh, I just shot him in the cock. Nah, I couldn't get down. Alright. It's fine. Still good.
Come on, get the hell out of there.
Ooh, that guy just barely got out of the way of that. Come on. Come on. In the dick. I have a lot of dick shots going. Get off of him. Alright. All of them are clear. Jesus Christ. Is he gonna let me reload? Maybe. Where'd you run off to? Okay. Coming over to you.
Tango down.
Why is there a grenade? Dong grenades. Woo! That Call of Duty shit right there. Hey buddy, how's it going? Good night. Claire, get that weapon. Yeah, buddy. I don't know what it is.
SR-635.
Oh, well, that's not all that great. Ammo's great, though. Alright.
Ammo's always great.
I'm gonna go shut down the power.
Coming up on the objective. Get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and weapons. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
Ooh, night vision.
Fuck night vision, I got thermals.
I haven't unlocked that one yet.
Of course the problem is, I can't see doorways or stairs. Whoa, hello, there's a guy there. Oh, he's not bad.
What do we need to do with these things? Destroy them?
Yes. How? I don't know. But there are guys.
Because I'm sitting right next to one. Two of them. All of them.
Hold on. C4 there. Get away from there. There's two.
Hey, get out of here. Go.
Okay, civilians. Top floor.
What the shit, that fax guy?
Hey, alright, thanks for clear. I gotcha.
Demo is primed.
One here. And one here. Alright, get out of here.
There's ammo in that room.
Site's destroyed.
LMSRO.
Boom! Done and done. Operation left to
run. That's the plan.
Oh, I skipped the ammo.
Yeah, still okay over here.
The damage you've done in Ocoro has made Demisario very nervous.
He's
terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emisario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Ocoro and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Ocoro and to my people as well.
Alright, so we got the next mission. Aggressive competition. Interrogate El Emisario's assistant. And this one's on the move, so that's why we're kind of starting early. We got a heavy truck to kill the escort. Jesus Christ. It's okay, we're only 3 kilometers away. I do not disagree with this plan. Oh God, I disagree with this plan. Is that water? Well, we hit the road first, so that's good. Man, these tires screech a lot.
Now you know what I was doing that time when I was on the road.
Finally! Hundreds of meters close. Over the hill and through the woods. You know, I didn't mean that literally. To grandmother's house
according
we
to
go.
According to the game, it wanted to go. Over the hill, through the woods, okay. Over this hill and through the woods.
Yeah. Life.
Nope, yes, maybe.
Oh God.
Got it.
I feel dirty. Oh God.
He's life. NVGs, see, and the headlights are fucking with your...
That's one! That's two!
That
Come on! Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Get out! There we go. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Use me. Don't kill me. Por favor. I have a family.
Access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys. Two little ones. Mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I've got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
¿Qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus. You want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno. Mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear.
Alright, fuck him. This is an interesting place to stop. Stuff here.
I got this, I'll pilot.
Works for me.
Literally, right. We are just drove through there.
Yeah.
Ooh, and it's got AA.
Fuck it. It's not like we're far away.
Oh man, I've been here.
Yeah, I had to get a weapon part from here.
Yep.
Well, they're definitely aware.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Okay.
I got a second target.
Gotcha. Moving around. Out of the way. Bitch.
Wait.
You guys not allowed to get on the minigun, damn it.
Oh shit, I'm out of frags. Apparently I've been forgetting to pick up ammo. Shut the fuck up.
This is huge.
The intel said they'd converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. This is something else.
Makes no difference to me.
I have C4, so I'll go use that on the AA.
Got the C4 primed.
Eat it. Excuse me. Come on. Bitch. gotta destroy the two stockpiles. Arrows. Okay. On my thermals. Oh god! Yeah! With a minigun! Shit! Threw a C4 and another guy just fucking popped up. Damn that heavy target. Fuck off. Get out of here. It's enough out of you.
Got the C4 primed.
Oh fuck.
I already done.
May or may not have blown myself up. But we finished it. Yeah. So yeah, that one, that was three parts. It was kind of a long mission, but we did it, and we only failed once. I mean, this is kind of twice, but not really, because we also finished it. So yeah, see you next time. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, so we found the final boss sitting up here in the fucking top area, and for some reason the mission disappeared, but we're still on it. So, yeah, we're going to try and kill him with the truck. Because, well, okay, we're not supposed to kill him, but yeah, we're gonna do this. Fuck this. There's a lot of guys up there, so the truck seems good. Smack! Oh god!
I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop him with that shit. He made a choice.
You need to check the body, see if he's got it.
Wait, did we kill him?
No. He killed himself. Okay. I actually thought that that was him, and you ran his ass straight over. As awesome as it would have been, I would have been pissed at you. I won't lie. I will shoot your fucking kneecap, bitch! Dicka! Damn it. Keep in cover. Unless you can get me. Nope, there. They are driving up to that door.
Too bad I couldn't drive out the other side.
Okay, so our first attempt wasn't so great. But we're trying it again. Oh my god, you just alerted everyone by stealing that chopper. Okay. I think that was their chopper you just stole. The Unidads. Or Unidad. God, that's such a stupid name. Who came up with that? Well, that was a miss. Stop shooting at him! Well, at least they're pretty fucking distracted. Yeah, exactly. So fucking distracted, they don't even know it. They want that chopper and they don't even know why. This dude is just like dancing around. We lost the Unidad patrol. Rapido? What? Rapidado? Nope, I don't know Spanish. No habla español, amigo. Hey, I can go take a swim in the pool.
There's a vehicle driving around at the front gate. They're trying to shoot me still. Oh, this is great.
Third target.
I'm not here.
That's five tangos.
I'm bailing.
Where the fuck?
I died. How did you die?
I didn't die.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself.
Dude fucking
face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
Okay.
I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body, see if he's got anything on him.
Excuse me! I am here trying to, you know what? Fuck you guys. You ruined the moment.
Target number five.
That's a bitch. Fuck this face. Doesn't break.
They're coming.
Yeah, I can't shoot through that glass. Good to know. At all. Excuse me. Coming through. But I can shoot off the top of this building. Woo, girl! Get wrecked! That's what happens when you don't take care of the fucking sniper on the roof. Y'all coming for me? Is that how this is playing? Nope! Did you spawn yet? I could probably use some backup.
Yeah, I'm outside battling people.
Okay. Good night. Oh god, we're at Unidad level 3. I'm taking him from the other side. Pincer! Oh god! That's a big ass fucking truck. Bitch! Stop shooting me! They're trying to push one another through the fucking gate. So this might be a good time to leave.
Yeah, too bad I destroyed the helicopter.
Well, you know what else we can do? Run for our fucking lives. Run!
Ah! Oh shit.
Yeah! God damn it, get out of the wall. I'm going to the water. I changed my mind. We're going back. I forgot to search his body like a dumbass. So, yeah. Like I said, funny shit happens. Alright, let's get in there and see what we can do. Oh god, they're all at the front gate. Are they? Okay, I guess they're going away. I think we're free and clear. Let's get up there and do what I was supposed to do. Search the body.
Alright, give me a minute. Wow, he hung himself.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Got a suicide note. Well, this is no man. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Ocoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck-up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
You do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
Okay. Now we're gonna move on. Look at that.